I'm very excited about this novel compound called sotatercept. It is a new medication. I've been involved in the clinical trials from the very beginning, starting with the phase 2 study Pulsar, to the phase 3 study Stellar, and now the phase 4 open label study called Soteria. My name is Dr. Zina Safdar. I'm professor of medicine at Houston Methodist. I've been involved in pulmonary hypertension research for the last 20 years. It has been several years, I would say more than 14 years, since the last time a new pathway was identified and targeted and proven beneficial for our patients. Right now, there are about 14 medications available to treat pulmonary arterial hypertension. These medications basically target three pathways, the endothelin pathway, the prostacyclin pathway, and the nitric oxide pathway. So this is a new pathway that potentially will be able to add on background therapy for these patients and will be able to modify the disease process itself. This new molecule that we were studying for the last several years is an activin signaling molecule. It's an activin signaling inhibitor that rebalances the lung vasculature to a more anti-proliferative rather than a proliferative state. So there's less growth of these cells and there's more apoptosis so that the vessel wall regains its normal balance that is lost in the disease process. The phase 2 study was very promising. The results were very positive. The phase 3 study was very positive. So it's very exciting that a new drug has been approved by the FDA to treat pulmonary arterial hypertension. It looks like it's going to help to reverse the disease process in the lung vasculature and reverse the vascular remodeling that's happening and ongoing in these patients.